afraid to die anymore. I've done it already.